Yes, for the Core Belt Championship, we are looking at about over 40 players who are going to compete. And as Badminton Zambia, we're using this tournament also to select the team that is going to represent us at the All Africa Games, which is scheduled for September. Though we have a provisional team, but we want to gauge our players how they're going to be constantly performing, and also to come up with a team for the Mauritius International, which is scheduled for the month of June.